Okay, we're getting ready to make some squash and pumpkin. Okay, we got our pumpkin. We washed it off. You see, we have to use it. It's starting to rot. We grew this last year. Okay, let me finish cutting this up and I'll be right back with you. Okay, we need to get these strings and stuff out. You can roast the seeds. I don't think we can eat this pumpkin. No. I don't know. Let me scrape it and see what it looks like. Yeah, we can still eat it. We grew some last year that was just for decorating. It wasn't for eating. And I thought that might have been one of these. Thank you. Okay, let me get rest of this scraped out, and I'll be right back with you. Got an acorn squash here. We're going to cut it up. You can roast these seeds and eat them too. Okay, let me get this ready. We're going to put it in the oven and bake for 45 minutes at 400. Okay, we got our parchment paper. We got our oven set on 400. We sprayed our parchment paper. Roast these at 35 to 45 minutes. Gonna turn them halfway. Got the oven set on 400. Got butter put in here. One whole stick of butter. Now we're going to get our acorn corn squash to put it in here. Add salt. Okay, and that's it. Now we're going to stick them in the oven for 45 minutes. Okay, we got a can of corned beef hash. I don't know if this goes with squash, but we're going to have some meat with it. Cameron's been asking this for 2-3 days. I gotta go turn this TV down. Let's check on our squash. This is the pumpkin. It still ain't done. Looks like it's gonna be a while. That's the second time I've turned it already. Like it's still gonna be a while. If the camera cuts off, I'm sorry. I'll just hold up what we got. And now here's the acorn squash. Looks like it's gonna be a while too. Camera cuts off, I'll put it on what it looks like when it gets done on my foodie page. And we're going to have some broccoli and rice to go with it too. So we're going to have corned beef hash, broccoli and cheese, rice, and then squash. The squash is done. Acorn squash. It's done. Okay, in our thing, we got 2 cups of water. In our pot. Our pumpkin is still baking in the oven. We got our corned beef hash warming up. It takes 7 minutes to make the broccoli and the rice. Now on Cameron's and Ronnie's pumpkin, I'm gonna put sugar on theirs, but mine, I'm just gonna eat it just like that. And we're going to put cinnamon on the pumpkin. To the corned beef hash, we're going to put some black pepper. Don't need to put salt on because it's already salty. And to this, I'm going to put pepper. This is chicken flavored with cheese and broccoli. Rice. Everything is done. This is what we got. Here's how it's going to look. Okay, let's taste the squash. That's good. Taste the pumpkin. That's good too. That is all good. Thanks for watching. This is Tonya's Home Cooking on YouTube. Bye.